As you can see, everyone is cheering and happy. I think we saved the bot world. Hello guys, this is Ptash and this is Bot World Adventure. And we are venturing today into the scrapyard, heroic scrapyard, danger zone. And why do we go there? Well, as you can see, I'm missing only one piece for my boat upgrade. And then we are going to unlock exterminator squads, which will be available in the danger zones. So, I'm very interested what these are, probably very hard bosses. I'm also interested how the storyline with Kogi will end. So we're going to try to do both of these things. We're going to try to get this final toxic shard. And we are going to try to talk to Kogi. Hopefully these two items will be near each other so I can actually do that. I also need to pick gems from content creator, which is a lot of this, but well, this annoying red dot will be at my screen if I don't, you know, so I have to do that. I've bought the season pass and I'm proceeding slowly, so yeah, I'm fine, I don't need gems. Okay, let's see and let's try to get that stuff from Epic, from Heroic Scrapyard. Let's go! Oh, and right at the beginning we have Chainer at level 24. This doesn't look good. I must admit, the start is pretty crazy, like 3 chests at the very beginning. But still. Okay, so the boat upgrade is pretty far. However, the road is somewhat decent, I would say, because it goes like that and that. And that for the quest and then there for the boat upgrade. But epic chest is here as well, so it's not that bad. I must admit it would be way easier if this and this would be cleared, you know, so the path would be very short. However, that's not the case. I don't think we have a chance to get both, but I will try for you guys, obviously. I will try my best. Oh no, I don't want to fight them. And I fought both. That will be a quick end to me. Bombies. Oh, this is wild bombies, so they don't jump down. So this is actually pretty fine. At least if Mords wants instantly kill everything. But it should be fine. As I'm saying, Beat works very well for me with Chainer and Flamer, so as he's boosting the damage of enemies, you know. I was very scared of bombies, because when they drop down, they damage you and stun you, but I forgot that wild bots don't do that, you know. I'll have to turn down the volume a bit, I think, so I will just do it very quickly. But first I need to take care of that. Oh my god, these turrets take so long. Okay, that's fine, because it damaged him a lot. Okay, now I will turn down the volume a bit. Okay, and this should be an easy battle again. Although Mortis have this downside when you fight them, that they will attack you no matter what, as they can, you know. As you could see, my flamer almost died, because you know they instantly attack you and they can do that even through obstacles. So they are pretty powerful to fight, you know, pretty strong. I ignore you know these scrap piles because it's somewhat risky. I could go around perhaps like that, but I'm not sure. This is a dog, so. Okay, he went this way. That's perfect for me, because I can just pass like that. Not worry about anything. I think I will fight these rams, although I must be careful, because they can one-shot my flamer. But if I keep distance, there should be no problem. Like, I shouldn't even take damage. And this was great. Nothing lost. Okay, do I even go the proper way? Yes, I do. I must say this path I got isn't very good. Because I have to fight bandits here and these are tough guys. I have to be very, oh my god, very careful. Well, that wasn't that bad, I think. Okay, this is fine. I've lost a lot. I've lost a lot, yes. Because of that bomby at the end, he destroyed my bots. Well, actually, it wasn't worth it at all. Like, bandits are so, you know, so strong. I hate these cleaner bots. This is so irritating and unfun, you know, because they drop in like stupid situations, and it's very clunky to work around them, you know. And this knockback is so irritating from this bandit. I hate, you know, fighting bandits because of that. Like their abilities are so irritating to fight against. But when you are rolled with, like, you know. As you can see, I have only bandits here to fight right now. So it's pretty bad. I think I have to use... although... Yeah, I won't be facing bosses, so that's good. But yeah. I have to use up all my recruits, because as you can see, the enemies are getting high level. Okay, he won, so... Well, why are they like... clustered like that, like so many of them. Like, look at this. This is so dumb. Like, why are there so many of them here? I should probably use up my shockwave generators. And this is also very bad that there is like only one repair station, which is horrible, because if I get there, that's great, but I doubt this. Okay, I had to fight this bomby, you know. Okay. That's good. That's very good. That's nice. This is fine. There is a question mark here. I should go there. He will teleport me or what? Which one is this? Yeah. Let us see the map. If I drop anywhere here, it's very good. But I can drop here and here. If I drop here, I'm fine, because I've cleared that. If I drop here, I literally probably can't do anything. Should I risk everything? And the worst possible scenario is if I drop here, because I will just lose so much time, or here. Although I won't be able to come back, so I have to. I think I will do that. Okay. Oh. So I can go there. Okay, this isn't that bad, but it is bad at the same time, because the enemies are so high level. He was so fast. I don't know if I win that. 26 bots. However, he has only Morty that does damage, really. But still, we'll see. If he has like no crazy abilities, I should be fine. And I didn't even take damage. Oh, he has frost. This isn't very good, because... Yeah. He has a freezing missile, but I think I'm fine, actually. Mm, This was decent. This was okay. I think I've got lucky with this. Oh my. This is so hard. Like, this is so filled up. Like, this is crazy. This isn't balanced at all. I should get invisibility though. This is like completely filled up with dog bandits, which is horrible because they are so fast. You can't outrun them. Okay, I should be fine, I think. Oh no, he had Bombi, why do I not look? No, I'm so done. I'm so done, guys. Why do I never look if the guy has Bombi? I should, you know? I always should do that. Okay, he has nothing scary. You know? Should be okay. Come on, Kogi. Please don't spam enemies here. Okay, there's Kogi, but there's also a guy here. I could summon Chirpy. Come on. And Bombi in the worst possible spot, like he countered absolutely my flamer. You can be fine though. I think so. Okay, this is all right, but my chances at the, you know, I feel like my chances at getting the boat upgrade are so small, you know. Oh, that was tank plating, at least that. I still have shockwave generator and we'll see. Prio, all systems fully charged. Thank you for choosing Kogi. Your planet has been fully terraformed. Now let's disco dance and eat ice cream. It's me, Kogi. Oh, hello, little animal. Sorry for shouting. I haven't had a pick-me-up like that in 4,000 years. You alright? Better than alright. I feel fresh as the day I was unboxed. Shall I design you an ecosystem, or clean the atmosphere, or guide the evolution of a new... How about we save Bot World? DD, yes. My cleaner bots, I almost forgot. They really don't mean it, you know? I just haven't fed them in thousands of years. Reprogramming the cleaner bots now. Oh, I hope I won't get them anymore. That would be great. And that should do it. What have you told them? That they don't need to clean up in preparation for human arrival anymore. Animal civilization is getting along just fine. To be honest, I think it's an improvement. Thanks, Kogi. Not at all. In fact, I have questions for you, little animal, about your society, these so-called arena battles, the quest to become the greatest botmaster. Ask my parents about the society. You mean your progenitor units? They sound highly knowledgeable. I would like to meet them. Until next time, little animal, come and visit soon. Catch you later, Kogi. No. Why is it like that? I have to waste. What? You told me you reprogrammed them. What is this, Kogi? What is this lie you've been telling me? You think I will believe you now? Okay, I need to get there. I need that repair station. Let's go. Okay, I've done that on purpose because I believe I can win that. Okay, this should be fine. Good old scatter combo as well. So this was fine. As you can see, wildbots aren't a problem for me. It's much worse with bandits. Okay, I have to go there, but there are... Obviously... Oh my god, what is that? I'm so done. Maybe. Okay. And now let's fight them. I'm close, guys. I'm close. I need to give 100% here. I think I should be fine like that, you know. I should be. Am I? I'm not very fine. But you know, I'm stunning stuff and... No! Flamer, why did you do that to me? I've lost entire... Well, that was a wild bot, so how do they get like this? Is it the ability of KO that they go so fast suddenly? Oh, I haven't seen that. Do I have anything? I have mines still. Oh, and I'm right at it. Okay, I want to be sure. I don't want anything like last time to happen, you know. And it was clean, let's be honest. It was clean. And I'm hoping to get that. And there is also an epic chest, but I don't think we can get that. That would be way too much for me. Wow, this looks cool. Nice. And we have both upgrade ready and we are going to upgrade it very soon. Right after I'm done with this danger zone. Let's see. Okay, what do I have? I have mines. I tried to fight Bombi only. It wouldn't work. It didn't work. Danger level extreme. I'm fine. I'm fine, bro. These are just, you know, friendly bots. I'm fine. Scatter is great because, you know, he stuns. Okay, I've done it. What? Oh. Yes. And he's slowed as well. Okay, so that's great. That's pretty great, I must admit. I will use damage amplifier, yes. And let me try to quickly stun you again. That's fine. And now this is very important that I don't F up. Oh, this is just like that. Wow, this is the most crazy run I've had. Like, this is the most difficult danger zone. And I've cleared everything that is important here in one go. Like, first try, actually. Well, Halo Essence, that's good. But not for me. I, as you can see, I'm not using Halo. Yeah, I'm just not using him. I don't think he's that great. But maybe at 21, I'm not sure, maybe at 21 he will be good. And now we are going to upgrade the boat. You know, I didn't really have that good of a run. Like, this Vivid Valley run last time was very good, but I didn't get that epic chest at the end, you know. But this time I've done it. So that's great. And now let's... So we also have, before we upgrade the boat, we also have the main quest to proceed. So let's see. As you can see, everyone is cheering and happy. I think we saved the bot world. Let's see. For conspicuous bravery, for superior bot mastery, for causing and then averting the destruction of bot world, we award you this medal. And for impeccable mayorship, staying calm in a crisis, in fact, remaining oblivious to the crisis, I award myself this much larger and shinier medal. Talk to the mayor, it's done. Talk to mom and dad. I think that's it. I think that's the end of the storyline. Oh, we can't talk to that guy. Let me open this. Really quick. More chest opening. Hell yeah. Nothing interesting. Unlucky. Let's talk to mom and dad and let's upgrade the boat. I wonder if it's the final upgrade of the boat. Okay, let's talk. Hey, sport. don't want to embarrass you on your big day, so we'll just say nice job and we've never been so proud of our little bitty baby. Jeez, Dad. Thanks, Mom. Sorry. No, not sorry. I'm comfortable with my emotions. I mean, obviously not. You have the two best engineers / inventors in all bot world for parents. Not to mention your aunt stitching your bot packs and friends to help you with gadgets and mysteries and business deals. Okay, okay. That being said, you've come a long way from our little island. As well as a hero, you're quite the bot master, you know? Maybe even the greatest of them all. What do you say? Thanks, Mom. Okay, that's it. Story quest complete. We've done it. Yeah. I'm very happy. Yeah. So that's it. The end. Story quest complete. That's cool. I wonder what's after that, you know? Like in some future update, I guess there will be some missions similar to storyline quest, you know, like endgame story or something like that. We'll see. I want to upgrade my boat. Let's do that. And I would like to turn off my camera for boat upgrade because I like how they look without the camera. Well, I must say this looked very cool. Like, it's the best looking boat from what I've seen. New tier of bosses added to danger zones, exterminator squads. That's interesting. And more boat power. Okay. Okay, so is there another boat upgrade? No. I've done it. I've finished the storyline and I've unlocked all boats. And you could see that there is actually an additional, like, you know, place here, but I can't access it. That's sad. So how do they even get there? I don't know. But I've got all my... Well, I'm so happy. I finished the game. No more videos about Battleworld, guys. No, I'm just kidding. Let's see, what can I level up? So, it seems that I have everything. I think so. So, let's do that. Let's do this and this. Okay, so... Great. Everything upgraded. I feel so fulfilled, you know. Can I even see these exterminator squads in danger zones? Oh, this is even more than heroic. Like you could see now that these skulls have like these exterminators. And I think for each zone this is a different one. Very interesting. Okay, guys. That was crazy. I feel very happy that I've done everything. And, you know, I'm waiting for more, and I hope to enjoy Botworld Adventure with you and record more videos. Obviously, I will do that on different topics, but I want new content as well, so we'll see about that. Obviously, I will check out soon these exterminator squads. So yeah, that's it, guys. It's a very long video already. See you next time, and thanks for watching.